Hello guys, I want to demonstrate today to you how the synchronization of your Mercedes C200, the W202 series. This is a 1997 model. So if you press this button, there's a red light that must come on. So nothing happened. So at the moment, the car cannot lock or unlock because the batteries is flat. So I'm going to open it and put two new batteries in and see if the light come on there, and then we're going to synchronize the key with the receiver in the car. So firstly, if you take your key and you see the part on this side, this section here at the back, not the key side, at the back, and the part that is above the key ring that you would use. So what you do is, it's actually that side. This side is not attached to that. So you just pick it up like that, and it will come loose like that, and there's your two batteries. You pop it out. Okay, now I'm going to put two new batteries in. Let me just take this old ones out of the way so that I don't get messed up with what's new and what's old. Let me quickly get it out of the package. Okay, I've got the batteries out. Here it is. And what I also want to show, the W202 with this type of key, 1997, maybe a little earlier and a little newer, I don't know, but it take the 2025 battery size. Okay, now you can put it into your key, and I will recommend not to touch your battery with your fingers from the positive to the negative. On the other side, this is the positive side, and the other is the negative. So you don't want to take it otherwise like this, and just put it in. Positive side downwards, and that one on top. Okay, so then you can put your cover back, and you will hear it click. It's in, and now we can test our light. If it does not light on, come on, maybe there's something wrong with the light, but we're gonna in any case try to see if we can synchronize the key now with the car. There you are, there you are. Maybe there you are, you can see it. Maybe I must just bend that contact plates a little bit, but it light on. So I'm going to open it again and see if I can fix that, and then we go to the car. What I've done is I bend that two little contact points there a little bit forward. So let's see how it works now. Let's put this back. Let's see. That's better. That's how it must work. Okay, gents, let's go to the car and see what we can, if we can synchronize it. We are in the car now with the door closed. Okay, what you're going to do is, this is your receiver. There's a green light. I hope you can see it. There's a green light and a red light. This is when you lock it, that will flicker two times. And when you open the car, the green light will flash up two times. So what you do now is you take your remote key, press it or hold it against to the receiver, press it two times, one, two, and then within 30 seconds, put it in your ignition key and turn it to the second click, one, two, okay. So now it's supposed to be synchronized. So let's see if it works. So you can switch it off. And let's see if the car lock. There you are. You see it's locked. Let's look at the, I don't want to move now. You can see the car is locked. Let's open it. Point to the receiver. Press once. And your car is open. So this is how you synchronize your key with your car, and the light will also come on automatically when the car is open. So hope you find it helpful for the guys that don't know how it works. And remember, when your batteries is flat, your car, your key will still start your engine, but it will not lock the car. So we can test it quickly again. Press it. Let's lock up and open. There it are. Open. Okay, gentlemen, thank you very much for watching, and hope you come right. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me about that, and I'll try to help you. Until next time, see you again.